What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, so it's the same day. I got my headphones charged, and we're going to continue on with Darksiders 2. Okay, so as you can see, I got this conveyor belt going. And it's real easy.
You got this one.
You see where there's the handles moving all the way up? You go all the way up that wall, and on the other side, there's a couple of buildings. The second one up top is a lever. Well, I hate to be an incomplete jackass with this after doing all of this. So I'm going to show you real quick. I'll make it quick, though. So you scale the wall. Come up here. Go to your left. Down in the water, there's boatman coin. We're not gonna worry about that. We're gonna go right up here. Over. That brings you to that lever. You hit that lever. Come over here. There were a couple of chests here. You got a couple enemies. One chest gave you a lot of good gear. So, make sure you go over there and get that gear.
After you.
Comes in here. I had to remember where it went. Okay. So we got the ball now. Go ahead and place this where it goes. I have a few of these laying around. I got 5 and 5, so I'm good there. Okay, scaling the wall. tend to like to grab all the goodies. And... hey, what do you know?
Good set, horseman.
I'll get it.
Will you one day?
Be the wrong way. Yeah, I guess there's some significance to this now. I thought I was already up here. There we go.
Stone and lake blood.
Hey, Thrun Stoon's bigger than you. After you.
That's gonna take care of the gate.
Something wrong with this one.
Ah. And you gotta go through this whole bit.
There's something wrong with this one.
I'm trying to do the dodge and I can't really do it. Usually you can skate right past them, but I guess he's just a little too wide. Okay. I really wish I had my gun. Got it, but I don't know. I would need hell if you use it. Okay, that's how you do it.
There's something wrong with this one.
Not doing a whole lot of damage to this dude. Alright. Let me try fresh tactics here. This motherfucker is fucking me up. Thank you. see what that does for me.
There's something wrong with this one.
Catches me every time, dude. Be something I'm not getting about this fight. Because it seems like most of my hits aren't even landing.
Something wrong with this one. Like, I don't even think this is close to the halfway point.
not making a dent in this motherfucker. I wish we didn't have to do this every fucking time.
There's something wrong with this one.
This is a tough motherfucker.
There's something wrong with this one.
That fast enough, dude. I don't know why. I don't get it. I don't understand why I can't fucking get away from this fucking dude. Like, that spin move is just, it doesn't matter how fucking quick you try to get away, he's gonna hit you with it. As soon as you see him moving, you can react and try to dodge like 3 times and he's still gonna fucking hit you. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, man.
Something wrong with this one.
to him. Legitimately nothing. And he still fucking hits me off that shit. Fucking move and just pauses. Talk about a motherfucker of a fight. Is the ball not there anymore? Okay, I guess we go up the stairs.
After you. Place the stone into the guardian.
We've seen its work, horseman. Corruption fared weeps from it.
The other two heart stones were pure. I'm wagering that their radiance will cleanse the third.
Mayhaps.
Khan, the greater risk is to do nothing.
Aye.
What have we done? We'll have to divide and conquer, Ryder. You look for the Guardian, and I'll see to the others.
You go on without me, horseman.
Damn crow is supposed to show me where to go. unlock.
You go on without me, Arsman.
Go on where, motherfucker?
Thank you.
idea how to get out of here. Stuck as I could ever possibly be. I'm gonna break because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Watch me find my way out as soon as I say that. And I think I did. I did. That's funny shit. Huh?
has come. Wake up, little one. There is work to do.
Aren't you an insightful fucker?
Run wild. He's gone mad, horseman. Idar doesn't know. Valis has been busy. There are new items.
None of them seem that good. Compared to what I already have. I can sell a bunch of shit though.
I, Valis, will put it to good use. Nicely with the others. Ah, Valis will put it to good use. We'll put it to good use. This should go nicely with the others. Well,
pearls of wisdom?
No. This can't be. The stone bastard.
Tell me where to find the Guardian.
Head to the plains outside the city. And hurry. Adar is waiting for you both.
Doesn't look like there's anything of use here. I know I'm coming up on that Guardian fight. And I'm quite sure that one's gonna be a little rough. Because, you know, they all have it. Other stuff I can get now that I've got my other abilities. I don't know if they have any little hidden gems in here or not. I'm gonna pause right there, and I'll come back and start this fight up.